Alright guys, welcome back. This is gonna be the second part of this video. This is not a let's play, but who knows? Maybe it will be. Alright. Sorry for that disruption. I'll make sure that that doesn't happen again. Mind me, I'm just stealing shit. Oop. Can't go up the elevator yet. For some reason. Okay. I may need to use the floor. Notice how there's hardly any games that tell you you can or cannot break a mirror.
Someone's still burning things down.
Okay, where's the fire extinguisher? Around here. If anybody asks, I didn't do it. Well, damn, that's a real good bottle of soda if it doesn't pop when you hit it with a fucking sword. Guys. I just realized something. Jesus Christ, Mary. I know it's your time of the month, but goddamn, do you have to fucking bleed all over the fucking place? And now you're eating it. Hey, what? You can just drink blood. Wasn't me, I didn't do it. Need to find a fire extinguisher because I think if I don't put that fire out, the game's gonna break. It's not breaking the mill. It's not breaking the mirror, it's just cracking the mirror. There's a difference. Oh wait, there isn't a difference. Worse, getting electrocuted or getting burned to death. I can't wait until we get some guns in this game. I'm gonna shoot something. Shut up. Oh shit. Is that some wine?
too dangerous. Unless I can cut the power.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
Third floor. Kitchenware and haberdashery. Going up. As shitty as you could be, I still loved you, L.A.
L.A.?
These tremors, the quakes, the sinkholes, it's all centered on this hotel. Smash my way through!
You think you've won, don't you? Your little Hickey doing his work. But I'm gonna remember. I'll find you, and I'll eat your heart out.
Fuck. Time is running out for Major B. There you go. Just crawl through a claustrophobic death duct.
Goddamn maze.
Let's reappraise the situation. Something big just fucked up Booker.
I think Booker is no longer... Wait, actually, yeah. Now it's Booker T. Ah. Ooh, a fat bitch. That's not creepy. Nope. Like you're gonna grab something and then throw something else away. Fire's out. Sprinklers go off. How the fuck are you still moving? Goddamn overdone zombie guts and... Yeah.
307. Best foot forward.
Well, in her case, bestie's just not... No. Give her spirit.
Holy fuck! Oh, I'm sorry, Major. You held the line. I respect that. But I have to take your key. Gotta move. Back to the ballroom and hope that thing doesn't get a scent of me. Music. Power cable's torn.
Yeah, they just kick it. Nope. Well then.
Lateral thinking.
Here we go. Come in, fella.
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
Hello. I'm Jacob, hotel in Bel Air, trying to reach the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
Quite the fucking opposite, mate. A mutton brain chewed on me, but I got better.
You got bit. Oh my God.
Worth something, right? Mom always said I was special.
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
Well,
that's lovely. But I've just got to put you on hold.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Hello? You okay? You have to get it! Can you hear me?
There's my wife. Oh. Damn it.
Hey, I never thought I'm okay. Hello? Hello? Dr. Reed?
You there? Oh, thank God. What happened?
We can swap stories later. Listen, I'll be bringing a group of us. I'll be in touch.
Okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Glad you agree. Okay, I've got to bounce. Later, Doc.
I don't know how I want to use that.
Right. Back to Miss Jones.
The chosen one. Huh. Hello, everybody. Welcome to DJ Fuck Off. Nobody cares. Oh shit, too loud. Damn. Sorry. My bad. Move stupid.
If I can get everyone at Emma's to come, I bet we can make it to Santa Monica alive.
Make it there. Move, stupid. No time for your ugly, smelly, dead, broke ass. Get up. Jesus Christ, this is my sister. She's not any bit. Hey, calm down, you crazy bitch. Getting eaten and then being able to walk around, or getting burnt and being able to... God damn, you are pathetic. You can live. See you fuckers later. Oh. Wow, fire's still burning up there too, huh? Crazy.
Here we are again. Emma's gonna be ecstatic. The entourage will follow, and we can all toddle our way to Santa Monica like a Von Trapp homage. Hello. Another plucky survivor.
Nice. Real nice. I have a bad feeling that things are not what they appear. Hey, crazy. I was right. Shut up. You suck. What, are you just sitting there? Dr. Reed.
Darlings, tis I, the hero of the fucking hour. Hello?
Go away.
We're gold. I made contact with CDC.
Are they coming to rescue us?
No, but there's a quack in Santa Monica. We have to pack light.
We? What's this we?
Get this. Humanity's survival depends on the red gold pumping through my veins.
Really?
The world needs a savior. I'm it. And you're hitching a ride on my coattails, etc., etc.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
Look, I'm high on adrenaline, hope, and a smidge of pant-blasting terror. But we can get out of here. All of us. Together.
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Yeah, I can't, but you can. A dash of jaunty whatnot, right?
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam'd risk everything for me.
Oh, come on, he's hooked line and plonker.
He had his chance.
Don't make me beg like him. I'm trying to save you.
Black screen and pleasure paradise. And 5 seconds later, he's
I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Right, I'll drum up the committee. But remember, I'm not begging.
I don't know about you, but he's... Being I am using mods for this game, I'm not too concerned about different cars and shit like that, but I know that people are interested if they're watching the playthrough, so. This is not going to be a solid playthrough. There's no way in hell I'm going to sit here for how many hours this game's got. I'm just doing it because I feel like doing it, and then when I'm tired of it, I'm going to move on. Anyways. That was a weird door. Wait.
Sam really thinks he just walks back into my life and I'll just forgive everything.
Crazy.
The glass is bulletproof, you know? Robert insisted. Turns out the idiot did something useful for once.
I really don't care about Michael. He tried to kill me when he first met me.
Is this what you wanted, Robert?
Where is Michael?
Michael? Yo, Michael!
Michael. What's up, boss man? Alright. They may have seen Michael in here.
Michael?
I bet Michael's not being...
If I was 5 years younger, I would be out there with you kids racing.
Michael? Fella? You here?
That ain't good. Going outside. Hey, bud, you seen Michael? I'm supposed to talk to him about the precious society that he lives in. It's good to see that you made it here, but I'm curious how the fuck you got here. Fire over there, it's like a mountain. And in real life, I would most certainly not be standing here watching a blaze from this distance. Wind's going out that way, which is good, but still.
Tried his room? Go down here, take the stairs on the right. This place is fucking huge, huh?
I bet he's not alone.
Michael's room.
Hey, Mikey?
Two. I hope you're happy, you devil.
Me? Devil?
Oh, that girl. And after everything he's done for her. No. No, that's it. It's time we had a talk and a jaunt.
Whoa, slow down. Oh, you're wound tight. Where's Michael?
Gone. Out there.
You gotta be shitting me.
Nah. Really?
What did you expect? He was a supporting lead. And this, Joe and Sam, and suddenly, poof, he's written out.
Where's he gone?
Get off me! Somewhere, I don't know. To get her to notice him again.
Is there anybody in this nut house not beholden to that self-centered...
Hey! You don't get to talk about her, okay? You know nothing about Emma.
Does anybody?
Okay, look. We need to find Michael.
Why'd you care?
'Cause there's no me in team. We need him. We need everyone.
I wonder if he would... He took his keys to his place in the hills.
Great, the full tour.
God moves in some really fucking mysterious ways sometimes. Perdóname, Dios.
Oh, Mikey.
Hey, lady, God's not gonna help us
damn
this
it.
Time.
Be back before you know I'm gone. With Michael.
And I will pray. for Michael.
Jolly bitch. Good.
Right. Found the bottle of lube in the bathroom earlier. I wonder if anybody else saw that. I don't know why you would.
Hey, look at me. I'm gonna play with myself when the damn world's going
to shit. Hey, Sam wants some guns. Got any ideas?
Yes, but not now, all right? I've got to find Michael.
No problem, no problem. I'll fix it. That's what I do. Hey, Carl!
Looks like we're going to Beverly Hills.
That looks like the route to Beverly Hills. Come on, then. Very nice.
It works, it works. That damn key.
All's well that ends well.
Go fuck yourself.
Beverly Hills. Here I come.
Okay. I'm gonna see you guys on the next video.